I'll hold your hand. Just stand with me.
Is this up here with you? Is this there with you?
He can. That's okay.
We'll put you on this side.
Yeah, okay. Because... okay.
Let me see a little bit. Let me see, Daddy. Nice, fine guys. They're two bachelors about to knock. When,
after he takes...
Ladies and gentlemen, may we please rise. Ceremony if he just relaxes.
Okay.
15, 20 minutes.
Okay. So I'll let you take the rings and then he can sit.
No, you can just hold it.
Okay.
Last
okay.
Let me take a step for you.
Yes.
Dad, you can sit right there.
Okay.
Chris, are you going to wait there?
He's going to wait.
Oh.
It's hard. Babe.
Sorry.
Who gives this bride to be married to this man?
I do.
And give her. Chris, a hug.
Here you go.
No, you.
You can
there,
pass off her hand.
There
you go. There you go. Come, both of you come together. Face me. Face me.
Can someone
face me
to hold my bouquet?
Nope, hold it for now. You can escort.
Oh, they always sit down.
There you go. Ladies and gentlemen, may all have a seat.
Do you want to fix this for me, Dad? Make it look nice? Thank you.
Thank you. Dad, you can go ahead and have a seat and relax. Aloha kaku apo. I'm Reverend Elias Parker. Family, friends, aloha.
Aloha.
I have more family and friends than aloha. So in the Hawaiian language, the word aloha means love. It doesn't mean hello or goodbye. It doesn't mean call me later. It doesn't mean, it simply means love. And I cannot think of a better word to express than this word aloha at a moment like this, when two children choose to give of themselves freely, willingly, lovingly to one another. Now, the louder your aloha, the greater your support for this couple. So, family, friends, aloha.
Aloha.
Also, the great more children they'll have. It is truly a moment when two children can come together through all of the trials and tribulations to stand before one another, making promises for a better and brighter future. Before we start your ceremony, Dameon and Karissa, just a few things to go over with the both of you. Nothing difficult, things you already do in your relationship. Simple reminder. From this moment on, it's no longer you or I, it's we. This is the hardest I will ask of the both of you, for to make true we choices or we decisions means one lovingly giving to the other. And this is why it's difficult. Because if only one person gives, it becomes one-sided. So it's finding a balance where both people give to each other equally and lovingly. With that being said, I do not believe in 50-50. And the reason I do not believe in 50-50 is I always feel, so where's the other 50? Do not cheat yourselves of giving nor receiving anything less than 100% of one another. And for this reason, I do not believe in 50-50. The next two things are very simple things. So simple that every once in a while they get overlooked. Not forgotten, just overlooked. And the first one is try not to go to sleep angry. Yeah, I really stress this because in my path of life, I've come across many that have said, I didn't get a chance to say sorry. So I really stress, try not to go to sleep angry. The other is always say you love each other. Always say you love each other. For again, in my path of life, I've come across many that have said, I didn't get a chance to say I love you. These are the three things that I really ask of the both of you. We choices, we decisions, try not to go to sleep angry. Always say you love each other. Can we live with that?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
The old Hawaiians believe that when first man was created, he was created from the sand, mixed with the earth, given shape, then given life. As he was given life, he was also given a kuleana, a responsibility, to care for all things created before him. In return, all things created before first man would care for him. As first man went through his life caring for his elders, first man found a very, very special friend. Sometimes this friend stood before him. Sometimes this friend stood behind of him. Sometimes this friend stood at his side, but never so far away that first man would lose sight of his very special friend. First man found his shadow. The great creators, realizing that first man was lonely, put first man to sleep, took his shadow, and created first woman. Today, Karissa, you become Dameon's very, very best friend. Sometimes standing before, sometimes standing behind, sometimes at his side, but never so far away that he'll lose sight of you. We gather here today to bear witness to the joining of you, Dameon, and you, Karissa, in wedding bliss. There is nothing more sweet, nor sacred, nor tender than the commitment you make to one another this very day. The home that you will build, the dreams that you will share, the life that you will create as husband and wife, begins this very moment. As husband and wife, you're asked to comfort each other in times of trouble, in times of sickness, in times of sorrow, to provide for each other, to share with each other a private happiness bound together by an everlasting love. I mean, kia aloha kai koe ae. E ho'opo mai ka ina mea pau. For your love, Karissa, that is so richly given, shall so richly be returned, Dameon. Dameon, Karissa, do you promise to give your love, your honor, your respect to one another, forsaking all others, being true to one another? If so, please say, I do.
I do.
I do.
Go ahead and face each other. Karissa, you can put your flowers right on the cheek. Thank you. You can hold hands with one another. Karissa, you're gonna come. And now I'm going to ask you to get a half step closer. A little more. There's the laugh.
Okay.
There will come moments in your life together. I'm sure over the past 7.5 years, you may have come across a few of these moments. We call them obstacles. The next time you come face to face with an obstacle, I want you to do exactly this. I want you to get close to each other the way you are right now. I want you to hold each other the way you are right now. And I want you to look at each other the way you are right now. And that smile that's upon your face, I want you to fall in love all over again. I ask this of the both of you for a really simple reason. When I was a young man, my grandmother asked me, why do people yell at each other? I sat there, I looked at her, and soon enough, my grandfather stuck his head out from behind the wall and said, because we're always so far apart. Yeah. Didn't understand it as an 8-year-old. I understand it as an adult. The next time you come face to face with an obstacle, get close to each other. Hold each other. Look at each other. I want you to think back 7.5 years, how you first met. I want you to think of your first date. I want you to think of your child. I want you to think of the birthing of your child. I want you to think of choices to move. I want you to think of postponements. Now I want you to remember and think of standing right here before one another, realizing that the both of you together is far stronger than one of you apart. And as you're looking at all of these moments in your past and your present, and you're falling in love all over again, then I want you to remember a really simple passage that says love is patient and love is kind. Love does not envy and love does not boast. Love is not proud and love is not rude. Love is not self-seeking nor easily angered, for love does not delight in evil but rejoices in the truth. And for this reason, love keeps no records of wrongs. Love always hopes. Love always trusts. Love always protects. Love always perseveres. Of the three great virtues in life, faith, hope, and love, when you are face to face with obstacles, the love between you, Dameon, and you, Karissa, will be the greatest of all. Amen.
Amen.
I have to break. Dameon, will you take this moment to share your heart with the one you love?
Can I put my glasses on?
He must. I won't. To read.
I'll do it,
yes,
without
need
it.
To read.
I'll stay out of trouble.
I might need a tissue, Lori, for my one tear. Thank you. I think there's one at the bottom too. Yeah. Thank you so much. I'm just gonna dab this real quick. So, okay, thank you. Okay. You're starting?
Yes. Karissa, I love you with all my heart. When we first started dating, I remember how complete you made me feel. When I wasn't ready, and yet when I was still learning how to be an adult, you always motivated me and supported me with tough love. In the past and through the years, Together we've experienced great achievements and literal disasters. And even though those things tried to stop us, I can't express how happy I am to be here today. These trials have pushed the boundaries of what I thought we could endure. And in the end, I feel even more strongly connected with you. I think it's pretty cool that we've gotten to this point that we're starting to be able to finish each other's
sentence.
Sandwiches.
Sandwiches.
We all know that we've made it this far. The only thing on Chris's mind is which appetizers don't have cheese on them so that she can enjoy dinner. Happy wedding day. I love you.
Thank you.
Chris, will you please share your heart with the one you love?
Yes. Dameon, you are my best friend, my confidant, my partner in parenting Lincoln, and at times my greatest challenge. Over the past couple years, I have seen tremendous growth in you as a father, as a fiancé, and as a man of God. I believe in you, the person you will grow to be, the couple we will be, and the family we have together. I promise to keep pushing you in whatever goals you have, whether it be your career or personally, just as you always have done for me. I promise on being more patient, and I promise to say sorry when it's appropriate, although we know those moments are very few, because usually I'm right. I promise to love you, love God, I know, and I love God and put Him first in our marriage. I truly believe there is nothing we cannot accomplish side by side with God's guidance. I cannot wait to experience all the wonderful life God has planned special for the two of us. Our future will be filled with laughter, far exotic travel destinations, challenges that I know will bring us closer, and of course, watching our beautiful Lincoln grow up. I love you, and I'm so happy we can make these vows in front of family, friends, and beautiful Kualoa Beach on the island of Oahu. This is such a special moment that we both deserve.
You can give that to Dameon. Dameon can hold that with you. Hold hands with one another.
I think I need another tissue. Thank you. Did I miss any makeup?
No.
No? Yep. We will get you food soon, baby.
Dameon, will you repeat after me as you look into the eyes of the one you love? I, Dameon.
I, Dameon.
Take you, Karissa.
Take you, Karissa.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
My lifelong partner.
My lifelong partner.
My very best friend.
My very best friend.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love.
To love.
To honor.
To honor.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
I give you my faith.
I give you my faith.
I give you my trust.
I give you my trust.
I give you my heart.
I give you my heart.
For it's you that I love.
For it's you that I love.
Now and forever always.
Now and forever and always.
I promise.
I promise.
Karissa, will you repeat after me as you look into the eyes of the one you love?
Yes.
I, Karissa.
I, Karissa.
Take you, Dameon.
Take you, Dameon.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
My lifelong partner.
My lifelong partner.
My very best friend.
My very best friend.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
For richer, for poorer.
For rich or poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and health.
To love.
To love.
To honor.
To honor.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
I give you my faith.
I give you my faith.
I give you my trust.
I give you my trust.
I give you my heart.
I give you my heart.
For it's you that I love.
For it's you that I love.
Now and forever always.
Now and forever always.
I promise.
I promise.
Lincoln, may I have the rings, please? Chris, may I have your engagement ring, please?
Yes.
Thank you. Hold hands. These rings being circles have no beginning and no end. They represent the eternal nature of true love. Dameon, Karissa, as you wear your rings, let them remind you from this moment on, you will always be surrounded by each other's love and caring. Your rings are also made of a precious metal, symbolizing your marriage as a divine union in the sight of God. Then take this ring, yes, place it on Karissa's finger.
Did I get it?
Yep, yep.
Slide it on more, slide it on more.
It's like stuck.
Hold hands.
There you go.
Dameon, repeat after me as you look into the eyes of the one you love. With this ring.
With this ring.
I, Dameon, thee wed.
I, Dameon, thee wed.
Let this ring be a symbol.
Let this ring be a symbol.
Of my love.
Of my love.
And my life.
And my life.
Karissa, please slide Dameon's ring.
Got
it. Hold hands. Karissa, repeat after me as you look into the eyes of the one you love. With this ring.
With this ring.
I, Karissa, thee wed.
I, Karissa, thee wed.
Let this ring be a symbol.
Let this ring be a symbol.
Of my love.
Of my love.
And my life.
And my life.
Bless, O Lord, these rings, that they are a symbol of an everlasting love. That he who gives it and she who wears it. She who gives it and he who wears it shall find an everlasting love in their hearts. In thy holy name. Amen.
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 Beautiful.
In Hawaii, we have a very beautiful tradition. The tradition of giving leis. Much like how the ocean is a lei to the island, how the clouds are a lei to the mountain, your love is a lei to your hearts. These leis represent the love you have for one another. Beautiful thing about these leis, they are hand-picked, sewn together with tender, loving care. Like your love. Hand-picked, sewn together with tender, loving care. Okay, may we take this lei?
Yes.
Oh, let's go take this ribbon.
Okay.
Okay, place it over Karissa's head, ribbon on her left shoulder. Beautiful. And Karissa, take the slave, place it over Dameon's head. Hold hands with one another. Now, in my family, we follow an old tradition, he'alo, he'alo, or face down. I was raised to believe, my apologies, that it took a village to raise a child. All that we are today as we stand before one another is because of the village. It's because of our grandparents and parents and brothers and sisters and aunts and uncles, nieces, nephews, even our children and best friends have made us the people we are today. Today, the village has come forth to bear witness as two of their children form a new home. Today, we give back to the village a lei that will adorn their shoulders, cross their hearts, encompassing all of your love for them. So I'm going to ask you to please face this way, face a yes. If I may have Lincoln and your dad. And dad, you can stand in front.
Over here.
Face, no, please face, yeah, no, face. Yeah, there you go. So, we're gonna let you put that on dad. We're gonna let you put that on Lincoln.
Beautiful way, Lincoln, okay. This is for you.
Oh na ona ita hala me kale hua e hale le hua no ina te no e ta uno i e ano i nei e alia nei. Oi o te hiti mai no oi a hiti puna me te aloha. Aloha e, aloha e, aloha e. Give a hug.
Love you, Lincoln.
Love you.
You can have a seat. Face each other. Oh, we have a special guest. Okay. Go ahead, face. That way again. You know who your guests are?
Yes.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Go ahead, call them forward.
Okay. Let's do Chris and Jen.
Okay.
Can we come up?
Yes. Why'd you stand at Carissa?
Go ahead. Mm-hmm.
You didn't know you were part of it, did you? Mm. Yeah, just wait, there's more.
Thank
you. Okay, you can have a seat.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And this Lauren is
Tokyo?
It smells beautiful. It smells beautiful.
Trying to get it right.
Thank you, Lori, for being here.
Thank you for being here. Thank you.
You can have a seat. Did you guys hug your first?
We didn't.
Oh,
we
gosh. Sorry.
Come so back up have,
yep,
here.
If you can come back
we didn't
up.
Hug.
Get your hug.
Oh, we need to oh, hug. Thank you.
I was going to.
I know. Thank you. Thank you for being here.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you for being here. I know. Thank you for coming.
Okay, hold hands with one another. One of the most beautiful traditions in Hawaii is the sand ceremony. To a Hawaiian, the sand is the beginning of all things in their lives. It represents their past, their beginning, their present, their future. It represents their essence of life. Today, the sand ceremony that you will do with one another will remind you of the sand that is special to the both of you, of your beginning, of your past, present, future. It will remind you also of the sand that you stand upon and the sacredness of this day. The sand that you will use to represent one another will fulfill your destiny as two hearts becoming one heart, two dreams becoming one dream, two lives becoming one life. And as we add Lincoln into the sand, it will remind you of the completeness of your family. So, Dameon and Karissa, we work with you first.
Wise men say, only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay?
Now, in my family, we follow an old tradition, he alo, or face to face. We believe the greatest gift one can give another is not our love, it's a gift of life. In life is found the gift of breath. I'm going to ask you to gently touch foreheads together, noses together to share a breath with one another, unifying your spirit, unifying your heart, unifying your love in the giving of life to one another. Dameon, you're going to hold Karissa by her waist. Karissa, you're going to put your hands right on Damien's biceps. Beautiful. Dameon Hevahine Karissa. Ehoi hoi waha nau ea. Iwe iwe tava ma mua tava ma hope. Ehoi hoi waha nau ea. Hama ma wanui tu lele. From God comes a gift of life found in a breath. From the guardians of heaven and earth found in life is a gift of breath. To our ancient ancestors found in life is a gift of breath. To our elders found in life is a gift of breath. To our parents found in life is a gift of breath. To our marriage consecrated in heaven, bound by our hearts, sealed with our love, found in life is a gift of breath. And to our child who will endure the future with love, patience, and kindness, found in life is a gift of breath. So it is free, let it fly. Can hold hands with one another. Should you come to a speed bump in this road, I want you to hold each other tightly and enjoy the ride. Should you come to a curve in this road, I want you to hold each other tightly. Support each other through thick and thin. And enjoy the ride. And I want you to make a promise to one another that on this very day, in all years to come, you will hold each other tightly. Turn around, look back upon your road, and say, I'm enjoying my ride. From this day forward, you will no longer feel the cold, for you'll be warmth to one another. You'll no longer feel the rain, for you'll be shelter to one another. And you'll no longer be lonely, for you'll be constant companion to one another. By the authority vested in me by the Lord God Almighty, the beautiful state of Hawaii, I now pronounce you, Dameon, you, Karissa, husband and wife. You may now seal your vows with a kiss.
You look amazing. You look so amazing.
Thank you.
You look so amazing.
Let me give my hug. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Thank you. You're so welcome.
Thank you.
So now, I want you to escort your wife. Ladies and gentlemen, it is truly my honor to introduce our newlyweds, Dameon and Karissa. You do the walk.
Throw it, Lincoln, throw it. Ah!
Oh. Yes.
Oh, kiss. Good. All right.
Beautiful. That was beautiful.
I know.
It's very beautiful.
Oh. Thank you.
Congratulations, congratulations.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Oh, you're so welcome. Congratulations.
Thank you.
It's a beautiful night. We're looking for something dumb to do. Say I do.
'cause you're already mine. The way you light up the night is like a million fireflies. Baby, you set the blaze in all of the ocean. Could never take away your flame, 'cause the stage was set the moment we met and built it like a bass drop.
Sing. Sunday morning.